We have been rewarding companies for polluting for decades.
There's nothing in the law per se that says that you need to take care of the planet.
How do we ensure everyone has an equitable and fair opportunity to participate in this transformation?
The really interesting aspect of the response to climate change is that we're finally recognizing that climate change is a social and racial justice issue.
The purpose of this course is to dispel misconceptions about sustainability, climate change, and ESG investment. It is to explore the risks posed to companies as a result of climate change: physical risks, regulatory risks, and finally, the legal and reputational risks.
It's absolutely not just the fossil fuel companies. Everyone needs to be thinking about the transition to net zero.
How serious companies are taking this really depends how engaged their board and their employees are. New employees are saying, I want to work for a company that's thinking about how they're going to manage the world in a changing climate.
Even if we achieved 100% recycling today, there would still not be enough metal to satisfy demand. So we'll still need to use mines for the foreseeable future.
Participants will gain an understanding of climate science and economics and the costs of action and inaction to businesses and the world. They'll learn about how to climate-proof their companies. They'll discover ways to measure their carbon footprint, reduce it, or offset it.
Climate models are not necessarily very accurate projections of what will happen under all circumstances, but rather projections of what might happen under some circumstances.
And the theory is that companies that manage environmental, social, and governance factors well are probably well managed overall. So it's a proxy for quality of the company.
Congratulations on taking this step in advancing your career. We hope you enjoy the course. Good luck.